I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it. In my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
The chief had some.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you,
no.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come. Say more.
I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands! I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
This place. Your warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. Water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, As the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
The bridge. It's broken. Fix it.
You have to fix it. How are you going to fix it? You have to find him.
Quick, get to the house. Get to the house and finish this trip.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhand, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. Because there will be death in that house.
You can see it. A line to the truth. The bridge.
She did it.
She did it. You fixed the bridge.
She fixed it.
You passed the trial. Get to the house.
You succeeded.
Come to me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him.
You have to find him.
The runes.
Focus.
There was a Northman called Grettir. Big, red-haired, immensely strong. But he was afraid of the dark. It happened one night that an undead
Delius!
Got them. Where's the door?
Where's the door?
It's close. It's close. Move away. Move away. You'll die.
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.